Lieutenant Davis. I'm the lieutenant of the Criminal Investigation Division Homicide. On 15 p.m., officers and emergency medical services responded to 1667 Kapiolani Boulevard on a report of a gunshot victim. Upon arrival, the victim was found unresponsive on the ground within an illegal game room. Resuscitative measures were initiated but were unsuccessful, and the victim was pronounced dead at the scene. Witnesses reported that during a physical altercation, the suspect shot the victim. The victim is a 33-year-old male, and his identity will be later released by the Office of the Medical Examiner's Office. The suspect is described as a local male in his 20s, fair complexion, about 5 feet 10, 180 pounds, with tattoos on his neck and face. He was last wearing a black shirt, blue jeans shorts, and a black baseball cap. He fled the scene on foot toward Kapiolani Boulevard. At this time, numerous items of evidence are being examined and analyzed. Surveillance is being reviewed and witnesses are being interviewed. Based on this investigation, so far it does not appear that this is a random act. The investigation is ongoing and no further information will be released at this time.